Gives me. Now, even if we see Big Pinchy, we won't be able to prove it to Jason. If we don't have proof, this was all a huge waste of time!
A waste of time?
Quick! Shelter! Ugh. I can hear Jason laughing right now.
I was right. I was always right.
Okay, I'm starting to think that this has only ever been about Jason because you've said Big Pinchy like zero times and you've said Jason's name like 10 million.
It's because without the proof, Jason's going to...
Oh, there, Jason again. 10 million and one. You care so much what Jason would think about me, but have you asked me how I would feel about what Jason thinks? Guess what? He's a rump. I make it my policy not to care what rumps think about me. The only thing I care about today was showing my besties the coolest thing ever. The Pinchster. The Grand Pincherino. Sorry, Big Pinchy, that's his name.
JP is right. And any kid that doubts Big Pinchy can eat my sword. Oh, I don't know why Jason makes me so, like, so,
competitive?
Jealous?
I guess I just don't like it when he makes fun of us. But you're right, you shouldn't care what Jason thinks. Sorry I put you guys in so much danger today. What was I thinking? Safety's like my number two next to Maps.
Nah, it's okay. Nobody was hurt, except for your camera.
But now what? I mean, we're caught in the rain, having nothing to eat in a cave. JV, is this the cave?
Well, shiver me timbers.
It is that cave! There should be the cave etching that I left last time. Craggy boy, time to shine.
Oh, this is me and the butterfly. That's the creek.
Sure, I can totally see it.
This path led me to this hidden chamber.
Wow.
Oh, and you see that rock that looks like a bear? Under the bear, that's where I found Big Pinchy for the first time.
I have no way of knowing if Big Pinchy still lives here. Maybe he married, had kids, and moved to an apartment. But if he's anywhere, he's under this rock.
Little help here, please.
One, two, three.
Holy moly!
It's huge. Well, there. Do you remember me? When I saw you in between those rocks all those years ago, I thought you were trapped and needed help. But I guess I was a fool. As green as pea soup, that was your home. But that made me think. And that thought never left me. How can he live in that small pool? What would he eat? I must find him again with my lifetime companions.
When it's time to go to bed.
You've been watching the Cartoon Network YouTube channel. If you want more awesome stuff like this, click the subscribe button.